on Sandy Creek behind San Marin High School in an area that you'll be able to see the lights. I'm here to add my support for the lights. Any project like this is going to raise some concerns, and the neighbors who are opposed to the lights have raised a number of concerns that are valid. What you have to do is look at the overall benefit to what you're trying to do. Does the benefit to the community override some of those concerns? I think they do. I think we need to go forward with the lights. With the regard to the question of tonight with whether or not to certify the EIR, I'm in favor of that. The presentations by the attorney from Atkinson Anderson and the consultant have demonstrated that all of the legal steps necessary to perform an EIR that should be certified have been met. And, you know, we're not answering the question of whether or not the light should be approved, just whether or not the certification should move forward. And it's clear that all legal steps have been taken to certify the EIR, and we should move forward with that. Thank you.